Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the new Notedex Workspaces feature. You can think of workspaces as collections of stacks so that you can organize your life and information better. Up to now, Notedex has just had the main home screen, so it's like you've just had one workspace. But now you can have as many workspaces as you like. Let me show you how this works. In the top left of the home screen, you'll see a drop-down, and right now when you click on it, you'll see that there's only one entry called Home. You can't edit that since that's the default. Let's click on Add Edit Workspaces. This is where you can create new workspaces. Now based on what I'm doing in my Notedex right now, I'm going to create a couple of workspaces. One is going to be called Study. And when I've created Study, I can also select a background for it. So we'll just wait for Notedex to pull up the images, and let's see which one I like. You know what? I like the moon picture here. I'm gonna create some additional workspaces while we're here. One is for Project Artemis. As you know, we are following that project. And that also definitely requires a nice spacey theme. Let's take the traditional Notedex one there. And then I'm also writing a book, so let's say we've got one space for writing. We've got also some app development, so I'll call it app development. And I think that's it for now. Let's make another nice couple of background choices. And we'll go from there. Okay. So now that we've created our workspaces, we can move our stacks into different workspaces. So my study flashcard stack called Physics Flashcards. I'm going to move that into the study workspace, and I do that by clicking the menu option on the stack. And at the bottom here we've got two new options, Move to Workspace and Copy to Workspace. I'm going to move it to Workspace. And then I'm going to select the workspace which is Study, and there we go. Now we see that it's disappeared from the home screen, but now it appears in the study workspace, which is listed in the list of workspaces. And there we go, along with the nice picture of the moon. Let's go back to home and let's keep doing our finishing touches. I'm going to move this to the Project Artemis. These are my story examples, so I'm going to move them to writing. And for the app development, we're going to move a couple of these to app development. Product roadmap. Also move that to app development. Now I'm going to leave a couple on my home screen. These are my day-to-day stacks that I'm using, and I think I want those on my home screen. And don't forget, as always, you can customize the background of the home screen where it always has been, which is in the settings back here. And maybe I'll just do that for this example. Let's take this nice sunset one here, okay? So now we have the different workspaces, and we can see our stacks organized into different workspaces. This will hopefully improve our focus, productivity, and attention. And make it easier to organize all our information. Of course, the beauty of having workspaces is you have this higher level of organization. So now you have the cards within stacks, and stacks within the workspaces, so really you can use them however you can imagine. It could be that if you're writing a book, your workspace is the name of the book and you are having each of the stacks as a particular chapter. Or if you have a project, you might have a stack as each of the particular subsections of a project. So many different ways of using this. Really sort of infinitely flexible, but that's what we wanted to show you. But before we go, one final thing. Just like you could always share a stack or a card online, you can now also share a workspace. So in this example, let's say I want to share my writing stacks with my colleagues, and we have two stacks in this project workspace. To share it, you just click the share icon to the right-hand side, and we'll switch it on, and we'll copy the link. That's all you have to do. You can also set a password and an expiration date as well. So with that, let me just show you. Let's go into private window and just prove that this is how it works. And when we load up the workspace now, you will see that we have two stacks being shared with your colleagues. So that's a great way of collaborating and sharing with your team. Okay, so that's all we wanted to do today, to show you how the new Workspaces feature works. We hope you enjoy this new functionality, and do let us know how we can further improve it and make this even better. Thanks for watching.